I've been so stressed, and the travel obviously affects, you know, us.
We wanted to have this conversation when we're all together, for obvious reasons. I'm really sorry, you guys.
She wanted the separation.
How will this affect the business?
The agency being a large family, just like every family, there's conflict.
Sophia has a huge crush on Adam.
He was literally like, you look amazing tonight. And I was like,
you know what I'm talking about. You're a liar.
Did I miss something that we're not working together on this?
If you have a problem with me, you should pull me aside.
You ice me out.
When it comes to who's gonna be the head of, I think that that's me.
She literally said, if you guys took over the agency, it would be business suicide.
Who's the heir to the throne?
Yeah. Last year, I would have said Farrah. This year, Alexia, she's really stepped up.
Wait, so does this mean I'm calling Alexia boss?